Now, just a few days ago, my colleague Stephen Hawking passed away, a great scientist, and people wonder, how did he communicate? Well, he used to communicate with his fingers. Then, when he lost control of his fingers, he would communicate by blinking. And after he couldn't even do that, we put a chip in his right glass, which picked up radio waves from his brain, sent it to a laptop, which then typed out his thoughts. Stephen communicated telepathically in the last years of his life. By thinking, brain waves could be picked up by a chip, magnified, and then put into a laptop computer. Amazing.